Yank style long form. 12 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 6 o'clock. Stepping out, I'm sorry. Opening movement. Stepping out. Bring your hands up and down. Okay, hold the Tai Chi ball, tap and heel, 3 o'clock, board lift, spread wings. Hold the Tai Chi ball, tap and heel, okay, board right, stroking sparrow's tail, grasping sparrow's tail, releasing the sparrow, yield, and push. Cloud, cloud, right hand, never take crane's beak, tap and heel, single whip. Facing, 3 o'clock, throw two hands out. Sweep with both hands in front of your body. Drop your left hand down, right hand up, until white crane spreads wings. Bring your right hand across your body, left hand across your body. Bring your hand to your ear, tap and heel, left hand. Brushes the knee and push. Stepping back into a play pepe. Bring right hand to your ear, left hand on your hip, tap and heel. Brush knee push. We're going to do three of these. Yield. Okay. Tap and heel. Brush knee push. Two. Yield. Bring your hand to your ear again and brush knee push. Push. Okay. Now play pepe. Bring your right hand to your ear. We're going to do brush knee push again. Brush the knee and push. Yield. Okay. Then we're going to bring our right hand across our body into a parry block, step and punch, yield, push, tap and heel. We're going to go into an apparent closed position, left hand, right hand inside, left hand out. Then we're going to face 8 o'clock, left hand here, right hand on the hip, brush the knee and push, grasping sparrow's tail, releasing the sparrow, yield, push, cloud, cloud, right hand, you're going to take crane's beak. Then we're going to sweep to 12 o'clock, bring closed fist underneath your arm into a pepe position. Bring your right hand over and repel monkey one, repel monkey two, repel monkey three. Facing 3 o'clock, holding the Tai Chi ball. Tap and heel, board right, spread wing. Bring your right hand, both hands in front, to 3 o'clock. Sweep down. Bring your left hand down, right hand up. Okay, sweep around. Sweep to the hip, onto your ear. Tap and heel, brush the knee and push. Ending up in cat stance and grab needle from the bottom of the C. Step forward, open two hands like fans. Okay, pivot. To 6 o'clock, tap and heel, back fist, chop, punch, tap and heel, parry block, step and punch. Yield, hold a Tai Chi ball, tap and heel, ward right, stroking sparrow's tail, grasping sparrow's tail, releasing the sparrow, yield, and push. Okay, cloud, cloud, right hand, imitate crane's beak. Tap and heel, single whip, duck, and bring your right hand over to cloud hand one, cloud hand two, cloud hand three. Okay, right hand, imitate crane's beak, tap and heel, single whip. Okay, get in the cat stand. Pat the horse. Left hand sweeps across the body. Right hand sweeps across the body. Ending up with cross arms open and kick. 2 o'clock. Right hand sweeps. Left hand sweeps. Open arms. Kick. Facing 6 o'clock kick. Then brush knee and push. Then you're going to yield. Bring your left hand up to your ear, and you're going to brush it again, this time with the left hand, push. Then we're going to tap and heel, brush knee, and we're going to punch to the ground. Pivot to 12 o'clock, block high and low, tap and heel, back fist, chop, punch. Bring foot in, parry, step and punch. Facing 10 o'clock, open both arms, balance, kick. Bring foot down, okay, right hand down, left hand up into two hand strike. Facing 3 o'clock, tap and heel, squat, switch hands. Facing 2 o'clock, cross arms, open, kick. Facing 3 o'clock, grab. Pull back, box ears. Yield, cross arms open, kick with the right foot. Well, let's kick. Good. Then we're going to spin around to 12 o'clock, open arms and kick. Grab, tap, and parry block, step and punch. Yield, and push. Tap, apparent close. Okay, cross arms. Facing 8 o'clock, left hand ear, right hand on hip. Brush the knee and push. Grasping sparrow's tail. Releasing the sparrow. Yield and push. Cloud, cloud, right hand, imitate crane's beak. Tap and heel to single whip. Then we're gonna face 6 o'clock, hold a Tai Chi ball, tap and heel, right hand, part horse's mane. Hold a Tai Chi ball, tap and heel, part horse's mane. Yield, hold a Tai Chi ball, part horse's mane. Then we're going to hold a Tai Chi ball again, right hand over left, tap and heel, facing 3 o'clock, board left, spread wing. Okay, face 6 o'clock, hold a Tai Chi ball, tap and heel, board right, stroking sparrow's tail, grasping sparrow's tail, releasing the sparrow, yield, waves crashing in, push, waves crashing out. Cloud, cloud, right hand, imitate crane's beak, tap and heel, single whip. Now we're gonna face 4 o'clock, and we're gonna hold a Tai Chi ball, and then we're gonna tap and heel, we're gonna do something called Fair Lady Plank Shuttle. Bring your right foot all the way around, hold a Tai Chi ball, okay, left hand over right, tap and heel, Fair Lady Plank Shuttle. Then we're gonna face 10 o'clock, hold a Tai Chi ball, tap and heel, Fair Lady Plank Shuttle. Right foot goes behind your body, spin, hold the Tai Chi ball, tap and heel, Fair Lady Plank Shuttle. Then we're gonna face 3 o'clock and holding the Tai Chi ball again, tap and heel, forward left, spread the wing. Face 6 o'clock, hold the Tai Chi ball, tap and heel, forward right, stroke the sparrow's tail, grasping sparrow's tail, releasing the sparrow, yield, waves crashing in, push, waves crashing out. Cloud, cloud, right hand, imitate crane's beak, tap and heel, single whip, duck, and cloud hand one, cloud hand two, cloud hand three. Then right hand, imitate crane's beak, tap and heel, single whip. Then you step back into what they call snake creep slow. Okay, dragon head, dragon tail. Now right hand and right foot comes up into a rooster standing on one leg. Then we're going to do the other side, the left side, rooster standing on the other leg. Right hand comes back and you're repelling the monkey one, repelling the monkey two, and repelling the monkey three. Facing 3 o'clock, holding the Tai Chi ball, tap and heel, ward right, and spread the wing. Then come back to 3 o'clock, throw two hands out, Sweep both hands across your body. Bring your left hand down, right hand up into a white crane spreads wings. Sweep around. Sweep around, left hand on your hip, right hand on your ear, tap and heel. Now the left hand brushes the knee and push. End up in cat stance with the right hand, grabs the needle from the bottom of the C. Step it forward, front stance, open both hands like fans. Pivot to 6 o'clock, excuse me, tap and heel. Back fist, chop, punch. Tap and heel, and parry block. Step and punch. Yield. Hold the Tai Chi ball. Tap and heel. Ward right. Stroking sparrow's tail. Grasping sparrow's tail. Releasing the sparrow. Yield. And push. Cloud cloud. Right hand. Imitate crane's beak. Tap and heel. Single whip. Duck. And cloud hand one, cloud hand two, cloud hand three. And with the right hand, imitate crane's beak. Tap, heel, single whip. Get back in the cat stance, we're gonna pat the horse. Then we're gonna execute open palm strike, cross the arms, open, kick. Step and step, brush knee, punch to the groin. Okay, yield, hold the Tai Chi ball, ward right, stroking sparrow's tail, grasping sparrow's tail, releasing the sparrow. Yield, and push, cloud, cloud, right hand, imitate crane's beak, tap and heel. Single whip. Lean back into snake creep slow again. Dragon head, dragon tail. Cat stance. Execute double hand block. Step back into white crane spreads wing. Switch hands. Spin like a ballerina. Block 3 o'clock. Press and kick. Step towards the right. Hold bow, archer holding bow. Bring body. I'm sweep hands across your body. Hip out. Parry block, step and punch. Yield. And push. Tap and heel. This time closing. Cross the arms, open in front of you. Drop. Feet together, breathe in.